Coming up in less than an hour, Bryan Kohberger is expected to make his first appearance in Ada County. Kohberger is accused of killing four University of Idaho students almost 2 years ago. It's going to be a status conference to determine the next steps in the case, such as when to reschedule hearings that were in Latah County and to settle on a trial timeline. The new judge assigned to the case will also determine whether he will allow people to appear virtually. That hearing begins at 1:00.